Back here with another video. Today we are on part three of fighting demons. I almost knocked over my root beer. Shut up. We are at the remastered, and they did add two new suits, so we're gonna actually go check those out. They are probably really sick. They're from No Way Home, so they're probably gonna be sick. Okay, so new suits is the black and gold suit. Looks pretty slick. I really like that suit. Nether suit. Oh, is the hybrid suit. We're actually gonna go with that one. That looks nice.
We have reports of an active bomb
So,
situation.
for now, Mary Jane is pissed at us. We're
Over.
single, and we're fucked up in the
I
brain.
got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently, last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
Another bomb threat, officer?
You know it. Same procedure. Disable the primary, then go after the secondary device.
Got it.
You gonna come watch stream?
I said no more City Hall, and I meant it. Time to get that arming key. Bad time to get sweaty palms.
Really bad to get time to get his sweaty palms. No, I have a bomb threat.
That did it.
Boom. Did it. Oh shit, they're all underneath. Fuck.
Spider-Man, look out. Sniper.
Bombs defused. Time to deal with those snipers.
Thank you for the assist, citizen.
Anytime, officer. Anytime. Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Say hi to my kid.
Can I say hi to your kid? Well, why not?
You saved my mom from a fire once. Thank you.
Yeah. Not in real, in stream. I'm talking about Spider-Man.
10:30, we've got an armed robbery in progress. Need immediate response to Chelsea, over.
How would it be weird? Say hi to my kid in the basement. I'm just kidding.
Hello?
Parker!
Just in time.
I don't even have a basement.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive.
Oh, give me 1 second. Never mind, he's back to the same old way. What do you think? Mm-hmm. Pissed. Even though he said I could use them. Yeah.
Little error though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix.
Hmm? Get out!
Hope that stabilized it.
Give me a second. I tried talking to you the whole fucking time.
I don't know if I can fix this.
Yeah, because I tried telling you to watch my stream. Because I had to take out the garbage. Like, I give a fuck. Oh, really? Good job, Lola. Guys, this is why me and Wolf are such good friends.
This is bad.
You looking at the graphics?
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. Fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough testing!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a fucking failure.
You're not a failure.
Oh, he said it.
Permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right.
This is the remastered.
Right.
Yeah. But you'll have it whenever me and you play. Whenever you get it. Because this game I have on... I have the remastered on digital. You're just gonna have to buy Miles Morales.
Go. Go. You sure you're okay? Yes.
He's gonna turn it right back on.
Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
No. I was waiting for you to hop on. Wolf, look at stream. No. Oh, you don't see what I'm seeing. Just wait. Yeah, I'm showing the suit. Tell me when you see the suits. Okay. That's the new suit, and then there's that one. Yeah, the gold and red and black. Okay, and you're gonna see the next one soon. It's called Black and Gold. See them? Huh?
I should check on Miles.
No, I'm showing you. Like, those are the No Way Home suits.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I'm gonna definitely watch it. Because it's got the original actors for Electro, which was an amazing Spider-Man. Then you have Green Goblin. Then you have the original actor of Dr. Octopus, Doc Ock. Then you also have, I'm pretty sure, the original actor for the Lizard, because I've seen the Lizard in it. I hope Sandman's in it also.
Anytime you want to talk, just call.
I love that actor.
Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. Alright, later.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
These people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty. That's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there. And still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
I'm saying that to make you feel better. I don't know if it does. What's up, second viewer? Just give me 1 second, just finishing this. Yeah, there is. You also gotta remember, you got a lot long delay since you're on the road. Like, yours is super fucking far back. Like, are you at the cutscene right now? Oh, then I'm... Yeah, you see me. You see JJ speaking?
This is not your usual toxic...
Yep.
Underage drinking, entitled millennials...
There was a second. Don't worry. It says that a lot.
Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation...
No, you wouldn't know. Because sometimes it does that to streamers.
Turning them into...
Because, like, it will say on their stream they have 8 viewers. Now I have 3. What's up, guys? How you doing? Love the new No Way Home outfit.
Be on guard.
I love the hybrid.
Keep a close eye on that barista with the man bun making your skinny latte, or you could be next.
Shut up, JJ. That's the thing I do like. They're coming back with they always use the same JJ Jonasson. That's what I love, but they're using him again. That's awesome. Two. What's up?
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
Yeah.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner in Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
Yeah, I love them too, man. How have you been? I don't know if I remember you, but
what about the devil's
what's up?
Sable's handling it.
How you doing?
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Yeah, you have a choice. We don't need Sable.
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt.
I love root beer, but I fucking hate the bottom of the bottle. Ugh. Just tastes like ass.
Take him out. Hurry.
I'm on it. Spider-Man.
Attention. Lockdown procedures.
You join the Oh.
I think you guys need a little more plan.
Well, hello. I've really bad memory, so don't take it personal if I don't remember you. I just have really shitty memory.
Rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it.
Fuck off. You just sound like a fucking gangster, and it does not sound right.
Forget this ever happened.
So, question for you. Since you are a viewer, what would you like me to see me play? The options between, I'm trying to get a whole vote, is first, we could either play Guardians of the Galaxy or Ratchet and Clank. And then, later on, a vote is going to be for the other game that no one picked, or Miles Morales. What? What? Yeah, but there's glitches in that game a lot. You know that.
I still see a few more out in the yard.
Who thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison?
Come in. This is Sergeant Hansen. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical access. Rooftop near cell block B. Trying to restore power. That's you with the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
One headshot and it's over. I ain't stopping till you ain't breathing.
Spider-Man, can you get to that rooftop? There's an officer calling for help up there.
On my way.
Hey, it's Officer Hansen. Don't let him take you out.
Someone's trapped behind that door.
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car!
Help the warden! I'll keep working on getting the power restored!
Right, I'm on it!
I will too, but I got work.
Not getting away with
Well, I'm up to do it. I'm just waiting until you get a PS5. Well, because I'm not going to... I love the fact that we have, like, 2,000. But I can have 5,000, which is a lot better than just...
Gotta take them all out.
No, I know. You can get a lot with that little, like, that 2,000. But you know what I'm saying. Yeah, that's why I don't...
Can always get worse.
Monday, you don't work again, correct? Mondays, you don't work? Good. Well, sometimes you have Tuesday off. Not when you're sick.
License and registration, please.
Nah, my opinion.
Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Watching there all the afternoon? One are they? I would say, why not go tomorrow?
Love the optimism, but in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse.
Look out! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha! Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fireworks!
Fuck me.
Looks like we made parole, boys!
No?
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
Let me see. I'm gonna gut you, spider! Come on!
Yeah, but also at the same time, she rarely ever plays it. So why is she complaining? Why, when she never plays it?
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I've put away in the last six.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
What?
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
I literally didn't see that coming.
Come on, Spider-Man! I thought this was a chase!
Gotta stop this guy.
You can't stop me! But I'm glad that you still try!
If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you!
Try!
Nobody ever takes me up on that offer! Gotcha. Vulture.
Long time no see. We're going to have so much fun.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Still with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the Raft has escaped, including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to. Ah!
Fuck. No! Fuck you, duck. You see the graphics? But you see the graphics. This is on performance.
Stay out of our way.
What?
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go!
Do you want me to be honest or lie to you?
All these years. All these lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Can you can you pass those out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turned it off
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Ground teams, need a status report. Cover that down. Confirm. CPC Sierra. Your commander in control room.
Man, get back! Time to ice this loser!
Now, was that really worth all the fuss? Well, for me, it kind of was.
I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. Staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister location's uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Snipers,
we just caught a sniper
area.
Stalking Mayor Osborne's chief of staff. I'm pretty sure there are other targets. Our perp had a map of the city with the courthouse circled.
I'm on it. See if you can get more info out of our friend here, and contact me at this number. I need to hurry. The attack on the courthouse could come any second. Sniper sees me near the target. He'll take the shot. Only chance is to take out the gunman before he can fire. Nap time. Nobody likes a camper.
Spider-Man! We accessed the perp's phone. Found more names and locations. Looks like it's all going down within a matter of minutes.
No pressure. Send me what you got. Multiple snipers, one Spider-Man. I need to move fast. Anyone who's ever worked on Norman's campaign is a potential target now. That's one way to destroy Osborne, I guess. Make it so nobody wants to be around him. Sniper's gotta be around here somewhere. One down, two to go. Having to save the staff of the mayor who branded him an outlaw. That's classic Spider-Cop right there.
Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers. Sleep it off. Target safe. Only one to go. If I'm too slow, people die. Why can't assassins ever try and work around my schedule? This is the place. Now where's the assassin? Sweet dreams. Just in time. Officer, all three snipers are down. Are we in the clear?
Not quite. Our perp says his boys are holding a bunch of tourists.
Act like you're negotiating. Stall them. I'll take away their bargaining chips. They won't leave witnesses. Either I save the hostages, or they're dead.
What? Yeah? What, because I heard you moving the mic. My headset catches it. I also have a $200 headset. I'm not happy about it. No, you're not.
If they see me, they can kill all the
I have that one.
Close. These guys quietly. Lady Knight.
Why don't you do that? Oh my god.
We need time to coordinate the release of your friends. We know you are stalling. No more games.
I fucked up. I got all the hostages shot.
If I'm spotted, those hostages are dead. Gotta take out these guys quietly.
Our demands are simple. Release our comrades, or the hostages die. We're working with the DA to meet your demands.
What map? What's wrong with it?
going now.
I hate this side mission, dude, so much. Look at the side mission I'm doing, dude.
You're in timeout.
I took that place out stealth.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. This could have turned ugly.
I wouldn't have known about it if not for you. We make a good team, officer. Hey, see if you can convince more of your buddies to work with me instead of shooting at me, okay?
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now, get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah. That's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
Are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes. Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly he's Mr. Negative, blowing up... Wait a minute! Mr. Negative! That's gold, Jared! Gold! Trademark it! As I was saying, folks, Martin Lee's evil side, or as everyone is now calling him, Mr. Negative, has been revealed as the culprit for the City Hall bombing.
Did you hear the theory, though, for Spider-Man 2? One second. Everyone thinks that Harry's gonna be Venom in the next Spider-Man game. Because at the end, you see a symbiote touch the glass.
This is Control. Where are we with Union Square? Traffic control point secure. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood.
Come on.
Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood.
I need target contact. Be advised. Bring it down.
Gotta find a way to get Sable out of New York permanently.
I kind of deserve it.
Well, I can tell I'm almost done the game. Because I'm at that part where you have to save the police from Electro and the Rhino. You know that, the one I'm talking about.
Sable teams, this is Control. What's the status in Murray Hill?
Observation post is live. On alert for priority target.
I'm gonna be honest, the only thing I did not like the most about Spider-Man, the game, is they put too many enemies to where, like, you couldn't freely swing without having to fight.
We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
What should I go to, the further one or the closer one?
All units, an emergency supply station.
Peter, are you available? We need help at Feast.
So I'll go to the left.
The Veterans Center in Harlem. What's wrong?
No, I'm saying just so it's a change.
Supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. Need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem.
What?
Officers, be advised.
What?
Escaped prisoners are stealing food supplies. Any
you mean PS4?
Midtown North, please copy.
Not yeah, but this one's newer. This one you played on PS4. This isn't the PS3 game, dude.
My men are sheltering civilians at the Upper West Side precinct. But Rhino and a group of escaped convicts are laying siege to the building.
I'm nearly there. Seeing an ominous red glow on the horizon.
That would be Rhino's handiwork. Hurry, the building won't survive much more structural
damage. Oh, thank fucking God I took the right one. Or the left one.
What is it with...
Because it's Rhino first?
I mean, I guess one does kind of lead to the other.
So it eases me into it?
Yeah! Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Riker's are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams.
Last barricade, let's go. No, it... I got flashbang. I know, it hurt my fucking eye, man.
Spider-Man! Up top! Convicts are launching RPGs! They're bringing down the building!
Not gonna let that happen. I'm on it. One roof clear.
Deal with Spider-Man fast! We gotta bring this building down!
Are you fucking serious? I'm dealing with Sable and criminals.
Jetpacks? Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers are pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody?
Are you fucking kidding me? No shit.
Spider-Man, up top!
Dude, I literally have to deal with all these guys. And then I also have to deal with Sable.
One roof clear.
Nice to see you, Spider. How about some payback for putting me away?
Was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks. Guys, we're on the same team. Please wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody? Riker's escapees are down. Need to deal with Sable's flying monkeys now. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. I'm headed across the park to deal with Electro. Call you when I'm there.
Great. I'll let my men know to expect you.
Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veterans Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out of the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
All units, escaped prisoners are stealing food from a supply station. Yeah! Officers needed at Gracie Mansion. Please copy.
Yeah!
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Free to go. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
Electro does.
Great.
Locks people in, with, electrical transformers.
Only one more. class transformer trapping the police is hanging from that helicopter. Wow. Bet you that's the first time anyone has said those particular words in that particular order. Can't be easy to fly like that. Did they train specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions.
There we go. Took care of Electro's thing.
Police are free, but demons aren't backing down.
This mission is a lot easier since I first ever played this game. Considering I'm playing on spectacular mode. You okay?
Okay, Yuri. Both precincts are secure. I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter! Thank God! We need you at the Veteran Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast!
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move!
Let's go. Come on, Pete. We're gonna get May. Fuck Miles. Who gives a shit? His father's already dead. I'm just kidding. It did. Come on. Let's go, Pete. I like Miles. Miles is cool.
MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here! I got you. Hang on!
Hey, man, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May! I've got you! Oh my God.
Go! Go!
I'm trying. Oh, fuck.
Miles, come on! No!
Help! I almost died!
We've got you!
Yeah! No. Same way Peter does? Yeah.
MJ. If it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
as dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
Hey, listen to what she said.
Hey.
Oh my god. Hey, bro, I'm streaming!
I'm sorry.
God damn.
Things up. It's just...
I can literally hear her.
Always get saved, you know? Sometimes I don't want you to save me.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't.
Always.
Hey, so I didn't know if you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring, so I got one of each.
Am I interrupting?
No, MJ, Ms. Watson, and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
Alright, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Alright. Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, you have like a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got.
Come on, Sherlock. Wolf, unmute yourself.
City feels a little more under control.
Woof, woof.
Miles is watching Feast. MJ is tracking a Devil's Breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto. Stopping whatever he has planned. Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. I'll let you know what I find. Thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
What? Just tell me. Yeah.
Spider-Man, here to lend.
Oh, God. Is that why she's fucking whining? Right now. Oh my fucking god. Well, she gets the fucking Retard of the Year award. Give her it for 10 years, actually. Give it to her for 10 years instead, actually.
Exactly.
Who the fuck is dumb enough to do that? No offense. I made Febreze because, like, after, like, I made Febreze my pillow. But I'm not going to shove it in my pants, into my body. One,
you don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics.
It's like aftershave. It's like aftershave.
These reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can track.
When'd she do it?
Residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT rich leader sequence. This looks promising.
Oh, sorry, Wolf. Ask her if she wants the Dumb and Dumber award.
Modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
I ain't saying anything.
Vapor Trail heads up that building. Trail jumps between these buildings. Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here.
Okay, guys, we are switching outfits to black and gold suit.
Is Moody? Must be some way to hit the lights. Let there be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same man I knew at Feast. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Oh, Martin. When I first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice.
Give me a second, Wolf. Hello? Wolf. Or don't talk, okay.
Seems like Otto and Lee have...
Huh? I don't even know if you're talking. Holy fuck.
More of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other?
You sound like you're in a tunnel, but quiet. No, I'm being serious. You sound like you're underwater.
Milo's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it, but his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman.
You sound so fucking weird.
Smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his booty pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know. The man behind the mask.
Like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses. Good old Rhino, my second favorite Russian. Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals. And freedom shall be yours.
Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy. Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased?
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer, and Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him.
Your miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body.
One second.
Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Hello?
Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
What's this now? Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing. UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Rhino's targeting Oscorp's shoreline properties. Which is he hitting first? And why? Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum, using something called Icarus? Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And most likely, Norman.
Did you have a huge talk with her, I'm guessing? Why?
Icarus, this is it.
Oh, 1 second.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
Okay, folks, we're gonna call it a night tonight.
Need a lizard. So refreshing to work for a man like Octavius.
We're gonna wait till we finish this mission, I guess.
MJ, hey!
Pete? Are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. I'm pulling every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great. Okay. Talk soon, MJ.
Trap failed? Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Okay, you might as well just say it, because I'm almost at the end of the game.
Teamwork's beautiful, ain't it? Helping you reach
unattainable
goals.
The game's not going to be over for a little.
That was almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew up in prison, didn't you?
I mean, that's not harsh if, like, she said she should be dead.
As usual. That got it. Now I can get closer. I can damage him if I web the transformer.
For what?
Pete, you're up!
No, Adrian, it's me, Spider-Man!
What are you babbling about?
Nobody ever gets my jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect.
Feud? Thought we had a healthy give and take. Man, have I misread this relationship.
I mean, give you guys some space from each other. A week.
Next time you're
how about I both kill both of you?
Spider-Man!
That's your joke.
I must break you.
Oh shit, I can't play while laying down. No, I did too much at the old house, dude. I like it, but it hurts.
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting! Almost.
What?
Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
I love them, though.
Amazing what a little teamwork can achieve, ain't it?
A figure of youth, the wisdom of
I don't, I'm waiting till I get, they bring out the mods, because I'm not using any of the Max, because Max were never good in the game. Or, not Max, sorry. Man.
Guards up. Need to stun or surprise him.
I know, but I just don't feel right using it. You get what I mean? I'm more of a Peter Bell Mac guy.
Need to catch my breath. Take over, Electro.
Yeah, I know. Wait, it's what?
That in my feelings.
Yeah, I know. I just don't feel like using it because it's not the Peter Belt I'm used to as a kid. It's like one of the newer Peter Belts, you get what I mean? And like, I love Peter Belt, but I will never love the newer ones. Unless it brings back the older models, you get what I mean? There's just that special part of my heart that I don't feel like using a newer one.
He doesn't stand a chance.
He's safe. Now's my chance. But I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately.
What's it like, knowing you're so far out of your league?
One down, one to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
One, two!
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
Hey, Wolf.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh, man. Need to update Yuri.
Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather...
There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion.
Better take a closer look.
Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you! Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real.
Wolf.
Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Get to higher ground and analyze what.
So, are you gonna be downloading my games tomorrow? On the weekend? Sorry. What's wrong?
Okay, should be safe for a minute.